Erica Williams gives the play on the one-to-go signal. There comes Matt McCarter. And it will be up to track officials if he will get his spot. Field gets the one-to-go signal. We're looking for the green flag next time by. Henson-Ford, tail ball on that front row. Tim Bird and Ricky Moore on that second row. Field bunches up, going to turn number three. Robbie Checker Williams waiting to throw the green flag. Here we go. is okay. Tom Smith is okay after taking hard contact to the outside wall between turns 3 and 4, but he is okay. But he is okay, so we'll take a moment to get the 14 car off the track. Dale Ball in second. He's trying to make 7 wins in the 2012 season. Tim Bird still winless in the 2012 season. As a matter of fact, in his 4th year of late model competition, Tim Bird in that 24 car still searching for that first ever late model win. May happen here tonight. Here we go. Chance the floor, brings him around with a little green flag.
Thank you. start.
Now with about a 7-car length advantage over second place Dale Ball. Jensen Ford using that, kind of using the middle of the rear, and then we get to three and four, then he gets that turn one and two. Using that left rear, pulled away from second place Dale Ball. Good field assembled here tonight. Wave at them, send them off, to be waving at you down the main straightaway. Wave your ball caps, wave your programs, wave your mother-in-law here tonight at Volunteer Speedway. Four wide, 20 of the best in the southeast here tonight at Volunteer Speedway. Down into corner number one, send them off down there, they're waving at you.
Around Kenny Compton from fifth position. Mark Douglas had an option to record trying to get to the five car, get it in the infield, and then we'll get ready to go. Race leader.
Virginia. Folks, don't forget, we will be racing next Saturday night, August 4th, as we welcome for the first time ever at Volunteer Speedway, the Southern Regional Racing Series. You can check out our website this week at volunteerspeedway.com and find out more information about that. Please be careful headed home, and we will see you.